Shut up, Trump, Columbus, Ohio! It's time to talk to Mega Fun, son! Let's have some fun today, huh? We're too busy destroying stuff.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks so much. Thank you guys for coming out and supporting us. We really appreciate it. We're a fairly new band. We've been at this for about a year and a half with this this particular concoction of punk rock and tomfoolery. We do love tomfoolery. This is a song about a man I once knew. If you guys went to Cornerstone or been around Audio Feed for a few years, if you've been around a while, you knew his name. His name was Skip Brooks, and he was a great man. He was taken from us by cancer a number of years ago. He was one of the greatest men I ever knew, and this song is dedicated to his memory. It's called Faithful. You had to say your fire burns brightly in their eyes. Escaped an abusive relationship, ever survived bullying, ever escaped a dangerous mistreatment. It's called Send a Packing, and it's a song about escaping and thriving. It goes a little something like this. Keep
Thank you.
Y'all, it is like real hot out here, and you're just hanging out and having a good time, and that's just, yeah, we appreciate that. Thank you.
So we got a soccer ball out here we've been kicking around. We're a bunch of, me and AJ are a bunch of soccer nerds. This one goes out to our crew back home in Columbus. It's called the G5C. In this band, we've been playing, well, we've all been playing music for a long time, and This project started out as an acoustic project a long, long time ago, and kind of morphed to what it is today. But this song is a song from the perspective of somebody that's been playing their whole music their whole lives, and starting to settle down, starting to have a family, realizing that all of your friends are spread around the country, and almost like starting over. And it's a song of it's a parting song, but it's a song of looking forward to seeing your friends again, enjoying the time you have together, then having to leave again and realizing that it's not goodbye, it's just farewell for now, and looking forward to the time you get to see each other again and hang out. So it's a community I'm sure most people here at AudioFeed can resonate with. This song is called Farewell Goodbye, and this is our chance to give Ryan a break. Farewell Godspeed. Thank you, AJ.
Not forever friends, but still I will.
second that. All right, we got two more. Do we have time for two more? Cool, we got two more. Oh, no, we got three more. I'm sorry. Is three good or two?
Yeah.
It's up to us. Cool. Three it is.
Three more. My favorite numbers.
You can give me four? Man, we're elder punks. I don't know if we got four in us. This song is called Till the End of the Line. Guys,
I love how much these stage supports wobble when a little inflatable ball hits them.
This song goes out to everybody who has to clock in and clock out every day. Work for below what you're worth. Keep your head held high and hope that someday your hard work will pay off and that you'll be able to provide a better life for your family. It's called Blue Collar Pilgrim, and it's about staying positive no matter how hard times get. We'll be right back. guys. We really appreciate it. This is the last one for us today. This song's called You're Gonna Make It, and it goes out to everybody that's ever dealt with mental illness, anybody that's ever been betrayed or abandoned by somebody you love, and anybody that's ever wondered if they were gonna live to see the next day, and they held on, and they made it. This song goes out to you. Life's a fight, never stop fighting. Survival itself is an act of defiance. So keep going, keep making it. This song's called You're Gonna Make It.